Hey, I hope you're all in a murderous mood today, because today we're going to kill a whole bunch of people in an appropriately named game. People's Playground. And I know what you're thinking. That game sounds like Stalin's wet dream. And it kind of is, I'll show you. For the map selection, I'll of course go with Humongous. Because for today, I think I'm gonna need a lot of space. So the basic goal of the game is just to kill this one dummy. Well, of course, you've got a couple more things, but it's mainly about this dummy. You can kill it in loads of ways. You can kill it with a pistol. I said with a pistol. With a rifle. With a minigun. There's so many ways to kill somebody. If you like killing stuff or destroying stuff, this is the game for you. But today I'm not going to kill this beautiful dummy over here in any old way. No, I'll do it in 100 different ways. To help me with the first couple of kills, I'm going to spawn in my weapon holder. Something I cooked up in a couple minutes before I decided to do this. And look, it's a beautiful holder with all kinds of weapons. Kinds of pistols, submachine guns, a rifle, a shotgun, all kinds of fun stuff. Now, you, mister, come back. With what would you like to be killed first? Oh, a pistol? Sure. Relax yourself. And of course, I'm not going to cheese my way through the 100 ways to kill people by just, oh, here, this, I'll kill you with this pistol, and I'll kill you with this pistol, and with the deagle, and with the revolver. No, that's stupid. Pistols are pistols. So I'll count this as one pistol kill. You agree with me? I hope you do. Now get out of my way.
Yeet!
Next person, how about a shotgun? I don't know why I accidentally put a bit of duct tape on my shotgun, but I think it isn't going to matter when I do that. Oh shit, I didn't know that could happen. That's his entire head's gone. Well, fair to say he's really dead. Now get out of my sight. Next, this gigantic 50 cal Barrett impersonator sniper thing. Seeing as it is a sniper, I'd like to make it a little more challenging to hit him. Come over to the other dead guys and just stand over here. Okay, this looks about right. Fire! Woohoo! If you didn't guess already, this video is going to be a quite bloody one. But on the other hand, there's just a bunch of pixels on the screen, so who really cares? Oh no, he's coming towards me! Oh! Well, he certainly isn't coming towards me anymore. It's one of those famous Russian SMGs from the Second World War. I'm sure Stalin would love to see this. What am I doing? This is no way to treat somebody. Not even a dummy. Construction time. And now you can face the wall and die with dignity. Dignity. Get out of here, nobody cares about you. Hey look, it's basically an SMG, but then with bigger bullets and even faster firing and even more deadly. Holy fuck, it even pisses out the audio. The game can't even handle how much swag this thing has. No matter the coolness, level of the weapons, you've done your job, so get the fuck out of here. Same goes for you. Hey, you like Star Wars? Me personally, not really per se. I don't hate it, but you know what's cool? It's a laser blaster! Now let's just see what would have happened if the stormtroopers from Star Wars could actually aim. Yeah, that doesn't look very pleasant, to say the least. Bye. Okay, yeah, laser rifles are very effective, but you know what's more effective? Ta-da! Now this is what I would call a laser blaster. Fire! Whew! That's effective, alright. Okay, lasers are quite nice, but what if you're cold? We of course need to keep our dummies nice and toasty. I think the this dude is plenty warm enough. But for the people who really just can't get warm, are still chilled to the bone after that flamethrower in the face, I have built something. I call it the Body Burner 2000. Now you're supposed to throw on a couple of bodies over here and then start up the train all the way to the top. But for some reason, every time I turn on the train, the game crashes. I'll just demonstrate it by doing this. And once they're all done cooking, you can just open up the pistons and you have a nice and crispy meal down at the bottom. And if you want, if you don't want your dinner overdone, you can always rip this convenient fire extinguisher off and put your dinner out. Look, they're still alive. At least two of them are still alive. Of course, as everybody knows, eating alive things is very inhumane. So the fire extinguisher also serves a secondary purpose. Yeah, that works real well. Works real well, trust me. He didn't feel anything. Okay, let's schedule in a little break. And how many kills are we? Oh, no. Only 11? Yeah, that isn't going fast enough. How about we speed things up a little? I don't want to turn this video into a 1 hour long documentary. From now on, I'll only spend time on the things that are actually worth spending time on. That are actually a little bit fun. Alright, let's go. Break's over. Now, for the people who don't like to fuck around, this game, of course, also offers a bunch of bigger guns. Like this 20mm anti-air. Fuck 20mm when you could also have a bloody tank. Aim and fire! I bet there's a whole lot of lazy people among you who don't want to go inside of a tank and aim it all the way just to kill somebody. For those people, I'd say just order a sentry gun like this one. But if that wimpy turret isn't enough for you, you can always go bigger with this gigantic laser turret. That self-aiming turret stuff, that's way too modern for me. I don't like that. Just give me a good old crossbow. And of course, those are in the game too. Try and aim for my headshot. That was very fucking bad on my end. Something tells me I won't miss now, bitch. Oh, what the fuck? But oh, Comingham, this crossbow only shoot wimpy little arrows. Half the time it doesn't even kill a person in one go. Although that one did. I want something bigger and stronger. Well, just hold your horses for 1 minute. I've got it. Look at this beautiful Scherbenwerfer. It's basically a crossbow, but better in every way. If you've got a bit of luck, it will even nail your person into the ground. This game also doesn't lack when it comes to electricity. Here, I've got a standard taser. It doesn't look really like a taser, but it tases people. Do you seriously think I've got 1 entire minute to tase that guy till he looks like Darth Vader? No, I actually thought about that. That's why this game's got a Tesla coil, which will once again do the work for you. But where's the fun in all of that? You want to have a little bit of control, so why not try out my homemade, where is it? Electric chair. Just order your guy to sit on the chair. He needs to be well tightened, because else he'll fly off like a madman. And whilst you're preparing to kill him, by switching on the little mobile generator you've got on here, you can keep the subject busy by letting him watch a little bit of good quality television.
Het aanzicht van de Oranje Nassau-mijn 1 in Heerlen heeft een verandering ondergaan.
I honestly don't have any clue why the fuck that's in Dutch, but I like it. And another innovation I've put into this chair is, of course, you can regulate the amount of energy flowing through his body. So if this little bit isn't enough, you can crank it all the way up. Maybe I shouldn't have connected that dude to the chair with wood. Doesn't seem like the smartest idea I've ever had. Well, anyway. Lightning power. Oh, fucking hell. Absolutely annihilate your victim. All the way until there's nothing left but a sad pile of ashes. If for whatever reason you can't afford all those fancy devices, you can always just build a little walkway here and order one of these dudes to walk to their deaths. Wait, what? He's still alive? You didn't see that one. Force push someone into the ground. Or into the wall. Ooh, that's effective. You can also just slap these guys around. And use them as a painting brush to paint the ground. Really surprising how much paint is in this brush. Sadly, I've run out of paint. Imitate a prison by shanking this guy a new asshole. And leaving him here to bleed out. But once you've given him enough stabs, he'll eventually bleed out. And if you're short on time, you can just directly shank him into the head and kill him with the knife itself. Very effective. And in my opinion, it makes for a great conversation piece to hang above the fire. But I guess you can also just club him to death with this cricket bat, for example. Need something stronger? Why not try a hammer? It's hammer time. Or a sword. En garde. Or pretend your poor dummy is a tree. Wind up the axe and smack. Sometimes it's time for a good sport. How about some spear throwing? Whoops, that was totally an accident. Hey, I've also got an extremer version of a spear. I recommend you hang this one next to your other conversation piece. A beautiful addition to the collection. I'm not gonna lie, I have absolutely no clue what this thing is, but it does wonders. Look at that! Enjoy your meal, you weird alien. Speaking about aliens, you've also got this one. Which does at first not seem to be doing a whole lot until he literally disintegrates in front of you. Dude, look out! Look out! Behind you! There's a dead meme incoming! Oh no, he couldn't hear me. Oh dear god. Incoming! This beautiful tank over here can also drive, of course. Up here there's an entire category I haven't even gotten into yet. Happy 4th of July! Although it's not July or the 4th. Or happy in any way. Here, eat this grenade. Watch out, the Germans are back with their stupid World War I stick grenades. Catch! Yeah, those are a little more effective than the other ones. Of course you need to shoot this one. But this dude is not that smart and shoots it maybe a little too close. Working our way up, now we've got dynamite. Also worth a slow motion is this weird thing. I don't actually know what it does. Oh. God. Okay, no more pussyfooting around. Here, have this gigantic bomb on your face. There's no time for a crème de la crème, the piece de resistance, a fucking nuke. But it also means I would have to destroy this beautiful artwork. Totally worth it, fuck you all! If you want to clean up your mess, I'd really advise using this one. Pay close attention. The people are completely gone. Please, sir, allow yourself to de-stress and think of something happy. Okay, this one isn't going to be as humane, but it's for science. Now, grab one of these fun weapons and mow him down. He may look very bad, but he's just as alive as ever. But a person inside of him is very dead. Okay, I really can't justify this syringe. It's just pure pain for him, probably. I'm sorry, dude. But this had to be done. I don't have a clue what kind of stuff I injected into his body, but he's dead. I hope I aimed this up right. Yes, I did. 3, 2, 1, drop. Dead. There he go. Wait, why is he? No. You can't kill somebody with balloons? Oh no, he hit the ground really hard, guys. He definitely died from balloons and not from the next one. No one expects the brick in the face. Jesus Christ, he can take a pounding. Oh, there he goes. We've also got a wooden stake on which to impale people. And stick this guy in the eye with it. Poke. Oh, that's actually sharp. Very well. Then who'd like to see some human bowling? Looks like we've got a strike. Don't you just hate it? Doing some construction on a wall when suddenly... You know, back in the day when you still watched TV, your parents would always say, don't stand too close to the TV, it's bad for your eyes. This wasn't another stupid lie parents tell their kids, it's actually true. Because if you stand even an inch too close to the TV, it'll take its revenge. And then... Oh, that's... How about we cook up some more of these dummies? Feel even the hungriest of stomachs. These things are so stupid, they'll think it's a real bet. But little do they know. Doesn't necessarily seem very survivable. You only need to hook on a little power source like this one and... Fucking black hole appears. Enjoy! A couple of sparks. Bridge? It looks like our dummy over here doesn't really like that. Just another ordinary light bulb. Well, are you wrong? Because once I turn this thing on and add some extra power... A nuclear explosion! Just add a little extra volts and... For fuck's sakes. Watch out! He's going to inspect this wobbly generator, because it's not supposed to wobble like that. But little does he know, it's not going to end very well for him. Watch out! Random blade incoming! This time the blade's spinning particularly fast. Holy fuck! Oh, hey, there's the thruster gone. Death by a thousand cuts. Believe it or not, he's still alive, but not for long. No, don't touch it, don't touch it, don't touch that hot thing, that's not good for you. No! And just throw a couple of those. Oh, who wants to see a pro wrestling move? Look at this one. Oh, I might have gone a little too hard on this dude. You know what I personally hate? Accidentally being teleported into a wall. Okay, I think I've tortured my poor dudes for more than enough. Let them now just enjoy a beautiful bit of music. Just kidding! Jesus Christ, you can still burn it in the air inside of the humongous building! Could we please start up the Halo theme song? Go into the light, little buddy of mine. Oh. Okay, time to do... Chop! Now, I personally don't know a whole lot about gun safety, but this doesn't seem like the safest way to hold a loaded firearm. Oh no, it just happened. Dude's just gone out to chop up a bit of wood outside of his house. Oh no, I think he just cut himself. A lot of things could kill somebody. Even as little as accidentally bumping your head into the ground like this dude does. And he's dead. Watch out, there's a lot of water and you can't even swim. No! Oh no, he's drowned. Come on, lads. Attack! Yes, you got him! Now, finish him. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Over here, we've got Barry, and he's carrying a knife. Oh no, Barry just stabbed himself. Fuck. Here's a winch. I've honestly got no idea how this works. Ooh, it works really well. Oh, it looks like Larry just ate a super mushroom. And now he's huge. Oh. Here, we've got another proud redneck. With his homemade body armor. He says it'll stop anything. Let's put it to the test, shall we? Oh. Guess he was wrong. Well, he's come back and now he's 100% sure this will stop the bullets. Alright then, I'll give you a second chance. I wish you luck. Nope, he's still dead. Yeah, body armor's still shit, mate. Watch out, dude! The Terminator's coming for you! Jesus Christ, this Terminator is shit. Oh no, he's not shit. He might have, his spear might not be very effective, but his legs surely are. It's really unsafe to sit on such a powerful cannon like that.
Oh, I don't care, man. Fire it anyway.
Okay, if you are sure about that. Fire! Oh, fuck. Hey, my dude, my man, would you mind lending me a hand? Thank you. Now let's beat this guy to death with it. Mission success. We're all here for the trial of Billy Bob. You've got, for your plate, 2,500 counts of homicide. What is therefore your answer?
It was worth it. Fuck all of you.
Okay, the court sentences you hereby to execution! Immediately!
What do you mean, immediately? We're in a court, you dumb shit!
Do you think I care about that?
And here we have redneck number 10 of the day, thinking it's a good idea to attach a propeller to your face. Ooh, he turned himself into a little, submarine! But, yeah, he's dead. Submarine, be free! Jesus Christ, these rednecks just don't want to shut up with their dumb ideas. Now this one over here thinks he's made a cool little car. I have no fucking trust in him whatsoever. Full throttle! Oh yeah, that can't be good. That's generally what you not want to see in a car. Dude, you might want to bail out. Oh! Oh no, the car's got a mind of his own! And it killed the poor inventor! No, holy shit! Okay, there's no more salvaging. He's very dead now. And here we've got a little testing center I've put together a while ago, when I was experimenting with stuff. Open fire, boys! And drop the weight! I know, quite stupid, but also a little fun. And finally, we've arrived at number 100. The grand finale. A beautiful people blender. But this is not only meant for people. Aliens can join too. We don't look at which race you are here. Fire up the... Oh! My god. Well, there isn't a whole lot left of a smoothie, but if you want to drink something, I suggest scraping it off the floor. I maybe should have closed the lid first, now that I think about it. And those are all the fun 100 ways to kill somebody, at least that I could come up with. Jesus Christ, this took so long to make. And it's probably really shit and boring. Well, anyway, hope you got something out of it. Now, time for the non-fun part. Let's clean all this up. Alright, I'll just get started. Wait, where are you all going? Don't leave me alone, please! No! Thanks for watching. Goodbye. Jesus Christ, I'll be here forever.